Hey everybody, happy Friday. Made it to the end of the week. Another nice day on the way for today. More high cloud cover around. Those clouds will tend to thicken up as the day goes on. And our afternoon highs will be climbing back to the middle 60s, a little bit warmer than normal. We do have a front sitting up to the north of us. Not a big deal, but part of the reason for some of that extra cloudiness. Low pressure, week one, will develop along that front tonight. And so most of the showers will stay up to the north of us, but a couple of isolated showers are possible right around midnight or so before that moves offshore and our skies clear out for Saturday, looking like a nice start to the weekend. Sunshine throughout the day and remaining dry. Clouds, showers off to the west of us won't be arriving until Sunday morning. So our temperatures for tomorrow, a little cooler behind that front, near 60 degrees for an afternoon high, with dry conditions right through Saturday evening. So here's the forecast for Sunday. Move that out of the way. You can see up over the central Great Lakes, area of low pressure going to be developing and lifting northward. In fact, it's an area of low pressure that's right now in the Gulf of Mexico. Mexico could briefly become a tropical system by the time it reaches us Sunday morning. Not expecting any tropical characteristics with it, but it will bring some rainy conditions as an area of low pressure redevelops along that front on Sunday. It'll enhance the rainfall for us. We're looking at a decent soaking, about an inch and a half of rainfall with cool temperatures in the 50s. So in that three-day forecast, mid-60s today, cooling to 60 tomorrow, and in the 50s for your high on Sunday. You'll need the rain gear if you're headed up to the Pats game at Gillette 425 on Sunday afternoon. The full forecast always found on our detailed weather page right here on WPRI.com.